I'm going to start by flouring my board, and I'm using a coconut flour. It has a very mild taste when it's being cooked in the brick oven.
A little shake.
Give it a little bit of a shake so it's loose from the board when you get ready to put it in the oven. And then, you know, when you first put it in, it's a little bit too sticky to play around with it too much and try to turn it. So I wait and just kind of check the edges in. Once it finally firms up a little bit more, then I'll start to turn it slowly just so I get a nice brown edge along the crust. Starting to get that spotting on the bottom. That's what you look for when it's just countdown.